Alright guys, we've got a giant priority box. This comes from, let's see here, Texas. So let's get into this box here. This should be a bunch of minifigure parts. So I have a bunch of orders coming in. I ordered like 19 BrickLink orders, 19 or 20 BrickLink orders, and almost all of them are minifigure parts for a major restock, because if you guys look at my website, I'm recording this video on the 22nd of October. If you check out my website, literally everything is out of stock. Like, I mean, not literally, but pretty much everything. All the minifigures, there's a lot of things that aren't in stock. So, man, they packaged this well. All right, let's see what we got. Oh, okay. So this is actually a minifig cat order. So this is a bunch of, like, gear and whatnot. So we've got, let's separate that. We got an invoice here. Okay, so we've got, I believe, how many are in here? Oh, I don't know if he sent the right ones or not. Dark, tan, black. Okay, anyways. So we've got, looks like 15 of these armor suits. So we've got, these are in black. So we got 15 of those. Then we've got a whole bunch of accessories here. So we've got a combination of, so we've got, let's see, 30 of these dark tan caps. Those are for American engineers and private military contractors. We've got some of these black hats. Those are for Russian assaults. We've got some in green. Those are for Russian recons. And then we've got some headsets in there. You can see one there for the private military contractors. So that's all the parts there. We've also got 13 of these, let's see, dark tan armor. I didn't order the printed ones. I need to make sure he sent the right ones. But yeah, so we got 13 of these. These are for one of my minifigures that I sell. I use these, this like gear, I guess you could call it. And then we've also got one of these containers. So that's kind of cool. So yeah, we got a bunch of gear. I didn't know that that was that ordered. I didn't even read. What did it say? Did it say? Yeah, I guess it did. Texas. I forgot. They're out of Texas. So that's what all those parts are for. So let's see. Yeah, that's it. So I'm actually going to open these up real quick for you guys. I want to show you guys in detail what these look like here. So these are the hats I use for the Russian engineer along with the Russian recon. So the hood goes over this hat and it gives it that Battlefield 4 look. And then we've also got them in tan for the American engineer. And then I'm using these for a restock of a older figure. It's called the Private Military Contractor. He also uses these black headsets and it looks really cool. It's a really sweet combo. So I'm excited for that. And then we've also got these BX1 helmets, I believe they're called on the website. And these are for the Russian assaults. Yeah, Russian assaults. Yeah, that's right. So we've got a bunch of those. And I don't want to open these up, but you guys can kind of see what those look like in the packaging there. I think you can. So it's got a little time bomb. I actually forgot about that. I don't think I got those last time, but I need to double check because these are printed ones. As you can see there, it says printed and they actually have printing on them, but I never ordered the printed ones. I'm looking at the invoice here. So I need to double check that, but I'll do that off camera. But thank you guys for watching this haul video. I'll definitely be doing a business of the brick once all these figures are back up on the website. So definitely look out for that. Follow me on Instagram at x39brickcustoms. Follow me on Snapchat at x39brickcustoms. And yeah, guys, let's see. I'll put two videos right here and here, boom, boom, and subscribe right there. And I'll see you next time. Peace out, everybody.